That's dumb luck right there.
Because I was told that if we helped out with that thing, which we did, then our past indiscretions would be forgotten.
Who told you that? Did I tell you that?
I'm in charge here, Fruity. Me! You understand?
Not quite. Well, can you explain that again?
What I was saying!
Oh, you're good. The three cunts!
Listen, we need help with something else. Some of the government... Some of it is pretty corrupt.
Not your bit, right?
Yes, but we're corrupt in a good way.
But the agency, they want to encourage panic so they can guarantee their budgets. That's how they get paid.
It's a major problem.
And now they've secured some funds that we need to use in our fight against crime as a way of bribing corrupt officials.
Really? And where are they getting that from?
Drugs. Those bastards love to sell drugs.
Who doesn't?
We think they're gonna use this money to finance a war on our streets, and we need you boys to requisition that money for us.
The bonds are leaving the terminal in an armored car.
Yeah, fuck you, Dave. We don't have time to prepare the right way.
It's not my concern. I cannot allocate any more resources to this.
You'll be fine.
Fuck you, Dave.
Nice work, Slick. We're gonna be doing pat-downs at the airport before those fucking clowns are done with us.
Yeah, fuck you.
Hey, look, man. It is what it is. Now how the fuck we gonna get this done?
I don't know. I got it. Classic blitz play. It's an industrial area, right? So I'm thinking vehicles. Trash truck to block, tow truck to sack them. We get some disguises, and we're golden. We just gotta hope like hell these are the kind of agency men that don't carry a panic button with them. If they are, we deal with it. If and when.
If and motherfucking when.
I will keep my eyes peeled, General!
Thank you, Michael. Hey, no problem. No, really.
Alright guys, a few more details. We'll need boiler suits and masks for this job. The garbage truck, Let's get one from your park. Bring it back to the lot. And there's an auto repair place by the airport where we can get a tow truck. What else? Oh, yeah. Get away. That would be nice. Get something fast and discreet. We park it off the road, a good distance from the lot. And make sure it ain't near something we'll crash into driving off. That's it.
All right, man, I got you, dawg.
What? Huh? I missed that. Maybe shout a little louder?
Fight me.
Fuck those dudes.
Looks good.
Yeah, I like it.
Now, I'm telling you, if you don't sleep in that hairnet, you're gonna wake up with your brains in your pillow, dig?
All right, I hear you.
See ya. Ready for a trim. What do you have in mind? This is some of my best work yet, I think. Thanks for stopping by. No
kidding. These bitches love Texas.
Hello?
You know, just balling, being a buff.
Are you a goddamn fool? You get in there, then you are, okay? After someone shot you.
TV is fucking garbage.
I hear you.
I was wondering if you'd be back in again. Listening to you and those two friends of yours bantering back and forth, it was so cool. It was like I was in a movie or a music video or something.
Man, what are you talking about?
I love the hip hop. PG Jackson, MC Clip.
That ain't real hip hop.
No, no, of course not. I mean, what would I know? I barely exist outside this store.
Ah, no doubt. I told them Reg says I have an hour for lunch.
Hey, y'all, we got ourselves some boiler suits.
Hey! Man, only inches.
You piece of junk!
Hey, the tow truck's at the lot, dog. Ready to go.
Man, you got off lucky, homie.
That's nasty.
What?
That crazy motherfucker Lamar hasn't got you killed yet?
No, not yet.
He must be slacking.
He's always slacking.
He's a fool, bro.
Yeah, sometimes.
Anyway, talking of fools, what would you say if I told you some fools I knew were running a little racing competition? And as luck would have it, they got this really beautiful silver medal with your name on it.
I say go fuck yourself.
Bronze medal then?
You're funny, motherfucker. See what we got. Man, you can't. Thank you.
All right, then. You shitting me, right?
That's my car!
Check out the new
Man, you kidding? Let's go!
Watch and learn, baby. What the hell are you doing?
Move!
How are you still in this? thought you said you could drive. Rookie's trying to pull some moves.
See you later. Where you belong. Okay, let's go! Man, you got off lucky, homie.
Hey, I thought you were going to Hawthorne.